possible bottle. I looked it up on the interwebs. An impossible bottle is a glass bottle that people build ships inside of, or they put cards or pennies, although the ones that with the pennies are usually blown around the pennies, so don't buy those. But it's called the impossible bottle because it seems like, well, how the hell did you get that thing in there? You know, like, how did they fit a ship in there? So I'm excited to play this one for you. I'm going to use the old lyrics because I don't know the new ones and I forgot to bring my sheet of paper. But anyway, if you're a seafaring lover, then hopefully you'll like this one.